it all started when we needed to replace one of our IT legacy systems. During that time, I have a digital expert who came to me and say, Jessica, why don't we try RPA? And it was really amazing to see the result. From 200 steps of activities, it actually reduced down to only 5 steps. And based on that, we really see that there is a huge benefit that we can gain from this RPA process.
Through our evaluation methodologies, we decided to go with Automation Anywhere as a RPA partner because there were a few inherent capabilities that were important for us, such as the artificial intelligence that is packed into a called IQBot, as well as the ready-to-deploy bots that is found on the bot store. It's been easy to use, great to adopt by our teams, and also the ability to scale at an enterprise level is something that we have seen and appreciative of. As far as the teams are concerned in Automation Anywhere, they've been supportive, guiding us throughout our RPA journey and our strategy to deploy automation through their solutions teams, their customer success managers, and their engineering teams working with us, trying to unlock new capabilities as and when we see them in their product roadmap.
I can give you another example whereby we have some glitches in one of our IT platforms. And this resulted in several thousands of requests pending in the systems. And really to process them required to take 9 days. So with the RPA, actually the team managed to reduce the processing time down to only 2 days. So it was really an amazing discovery from the team. I strongly believe that this shouldn't stop only within my organization, and this should be shared among the organization within Digi, because there are more people who should be able to benefit from there. And innovation is one of the DNA for all Digizens. So what we have done is we have organized this Botathon event and to actually trigger different types of use cases from different areas within the organization, such as HR, marketing, as well as finance.
The reason for this is we really want all teams, all departments to understand what RPA as a technology is, the benefits that it could bring to their teams, and how easy it is to automate as long as you know the right use case.
Definitely the journey will continue. So at this moment, we have already identified around 60 use cases that we would like to execute this year. And I believe this number will definitely grow, and we will continue to explore more with RPA.
Go be great.